Hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Umkhokha the Curse. Things are not going well for Umabusi to an extent, Yokuti. Vele at this point, he cannot see her child. He cannot touch her child. Girl at this point is struggling, right? But yeah, she needs to go to Mozambique and do the ritual that needs to be done. Because they are going to Mozambique, Ukhulekani is going to be ordained as the interim Mkhululi. Ukhulekani, the only thing that is in his ear, is Undlovu. At this point, Ukhulekani is even dreaming about his ex-pastor being Nomkhosi's dad. And he follows Nomkhosi's dad. And he wakes up worried, Ukuthi, now that I'm fully fleshed umJudiya, why am I still following a Christian person? Then Unokubonga was able to calm him down and ensure Ukuthi no, her husband is still on track. Then he asked Uzamcolo to say, Uzamcolo, without you, I will not be able to take this position. Please be present because really, I do not want the whole process to be ran by Undlovu. I get Uzamcolo refused and then Undlovu did the process. But in the end, where he was supposed to wear his covering as the interim Mkhululi, Uzamcolo showed up and was the one that did that and led the whole process. Nokubonga, on the other hand, is super excited. Her new job is going as expected, but most of all, Ugirl is enjoying working at home at a call center. She is currently interacting well with her clients, and it seems like she can grow in this thing. The family is excited for her because for the first time in the longest time, Unokubonga is doing something, or not Unokubonga rather, Unobuntu is doing well for herself and Ugirl is enjoying it. And this has been a while since Unobuntu did something that she felt so dedicated to. But the question is, will she last? Knowing Unokubonga, will she last?